1,000 new books to read this year, and it is all thanks to and because of High Point University students.
Some HPU freshmen made the delivery yesterday, all part of the school's Common Experience program. Students pick their favorite children's books, and those same books are donated to classes in Guilford County schools. A lot of kids pretty happy to see the students carrying boxes and handing out the books. You got a chance to pick